in order to get the experience that we deserve,
yeah.
we're likely going to have to fight for it.
But the heart of the center was really around student organizing, the need for us to not only increase the number of faculty members here at Ithaca College, but also to afford us opportunities to learn about who we are and how we come to be where we are right now.
And ethnic studies is tremendous for any young student going through the college life experience because it gives them an opportunity to learn about the diverse backgrounds of their peers, to have words that they can use for their own experiences and answer questions about their identity and their experiences that are so unique and so valuable that it'll help other people, you know, throughout their personal journeys as well.
Tell you more generally is that we didn't learn this stuff in high school or elementary school, and once I got here, I learned a lot more. I should have been taught since I was a child, and it just brings a perspective about life. And
a lot of the things that I learned in the classes were super powerful and helped me to really understand parts of my identity that I struggled with for a long time.
And it provided us the opportunity to kind of speak about our experiences on this campus and in this world, as well as the history of our communities fighting for our rights and continuing to fight for social justice.
But one of the things that I learned in that class is the importance of really knowing your history and being able to critique the history that we have learned, because it's not necessarily always truth, and it's typically one-sided.
And my dissertation flows directly from the things that we talked about in those classes. But I think more so than any other class I took, that laid the foundation for what I decided to study.
About how race, gender, sexuality, and class, and so many more of our identities interact and create unique and real experiences. And, you know, even more about myself as a Jewish woman coming into all of this knowledge at a time where anti-Semitism and hate are rising.
So I can't. Just, it really honestly opened my eyes to being able to talk about my own experiences and being able to understand the systems at work. And I think it's life-changing, not only for students of color, but for anyone who takes courses there, because they're teaching us information that was withheld from us.
I don't know, I think it's just so much part of like who I am and my like identity as a person of color, identifying as a person of color, identifying as an Asian American. It has a huge part of who I am
today. So for me, if there's one thing that I can say to incoming students is to, if not declare a CSERE minor, is to take a CSERE course, because that will literally change the way that you view everything around you, and it will honestly make you a better person.
And so we are here. I am who I am today because of Ithaca College.
That's beautiful.